chapter on what has been related about using locks of hair. Humayd bin Abdul Rahman narrated that he heard Muawiyah giving a khutbah in Al-Madinah and saying, "Where are your scholars, O people of Al-Madinah? Indeed, I heard the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, forbidding from these locks of hair and saying, the children of Israel were only ruined when their women used them." This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Footnote: the statement locks of hair refers to lengthening one's hair with some type of extensions that are made of hair. Comments: Muawiyah, may Allah be pleased with him, performed his last hajj in 51 after Hijrah. In the reign of his caliphate, he visited Al-Madinah on his return, where he saw a bunch of artificial hair with the women who used it as an extension to their hair. So he delivered a sermon to the people concerning this issue and objected on the extension of hair, and he also drew the attention of the scholars to it.